At first, the Eaggra revolution consisted of willing hands and hearts alone. To succeed, a true means of fighting had to be found.
Thank you.
With the capture of Oblanok's weapons, the spirit of the Eaggra Revolution gained a force of arms.